test video of the new Catamount Fury 2. I'm going to start off with a what is this, full choke with birdshot. I say that it has a lot of problems with that, so I'm expecting to see that. I got it set to the lower gas setting. Let's see how it goes. A lot of failures to extract. Try two again with the Federal 1 1/8 target loads. Typical stuff from Walmart. Alright, I switched to a cylinder choke and I put it to the highest, the higher gas setting. And I have a Federal buckshot double lock. Seemed to work pretty good. It's another magazine of the same ammo. Next is Winchester 2 3/4 inch. What do we got? 1 ounce slugs. All same settings on the gun. Here's another test with the 8 ounce target loads, Federal, with the cylinder choke and the higher gas setting. Weird that works. Okay, here's try two with the 8 ounce birdshot that's supposedly doesn't work very well in these. Woo. Now for some Remington managed recoil. Let me make sure. Double lot buck. Failure to eject. It's no good. So the local recoil stuff hit and miss, but I had good luck with those target loads.